Hey guys, I just want to say I'm really sorry for the crappy video recording today. I had to do it with my phone because didn't have my screen capturing card ready. And we attempted Out of Harmony, but that just did not go well because every time we got the container on the back of the truck, it would detach. So we gave up on that, and me and my mate went to play Coverted. So, yeah, hope you enjoy. Thanks.
Know what just happened,
I don't know what to say, Ben. I honestly don't know what to say.
okay, you know what? We're gonna start the guys from up here. Because, like, they can't shoot at us because we're too far away.
Yeah, I was just so dumb before.
Yeah, like halfway through, you just gave up trying to talk to us.
Like, I turned my mic off because I was so done. And you, like, kept on asking if I was here, and I completely forgot my mic was off for a point. Because I was just that done. Oh, shit. Could you imagine if it took us that many tries to do a Titan of a job?
See, my time of a job, like, the only problem with the mission we just did really was the time limit. Like, we couldn't take our time yet to. Man, you're dead.
Yep.
Great. Did you just make a beeline for the marker?
Yep. Oh, fuck! They're shooting at me off.
Seriously, buddy, I just put a bullet through your leg and you stood up like nothing happened.
I was just so done that I died.
There's a guy trying to shoot through the car with their best arm.
What a dumb shit. Hey, that's mine!
And a grenade.
Okay, that's not mine.
Oh no, that might could have been yours, only 5 bucks.
Then it was mine.
Oh, Lord. Why do you sound like so far away from your mic?
I'm like kissing my mic.
Well, then, like, turn it off.
It's as loud as it goes. Oh yeah, I'm not using my Turtle Beach, I'm using my standard Xbox mic.
Why?
Because my Turtle Beach are broken.
Why aren't you using the Turtle Beach one?
They're broken. That grenade was awfully pointless, but alright.
What, the first one or the second one?
The second one. Oh, for fuck's sake, Ben.
Oh, great, now I'm gonna go retrieve a container on the other island. Okay, we might need to take out that helicopter.
No, that's ours, we need it. We need the helicopter. Here, I'll get the helicopter. Yeah, I need to get it. Let me get it.
Try to
No, because you don't know what to do. No, I'm flying, bitch.
Are you a passenger?
No, fuck you.
Why do you think it's a normal Xbox at that?
My turtle beach are broken.
How?
They broke.
Why, like just then?
No, like yesterday. Yes, go.
Why do they have RPGs? Okay, I've got an idea. I'll go grab the container and you snipe all the guys.
D O N E. Done. Fuck, man.
If you stay back where the cargo bob lands and just snipe the guys with the RPG, because apparently those things have lock on.
And rocket launches.
I swear, it's like they've buffed the missions overnight.
Fucking when Tom left, he just hacked all the missions. We should invite him for some help. Actually, no, he's British. Never mind.
Oh, wait, no, he's not. Never mind. He was on.
Yeah, I saw him come on. Does that sound better?
And Jack, yeah. Because Jack's given up on us to go play Dark Souls.
Well, I think he got a little frustrated. Yeah, I've already killed like 10 people.
I can barely see them.
Well, it is pretty dark. Wait for me.
Okay, we need to take out the guys across the river.
Before we get the helicopter.
Now we shoot the guys across the river. What's this guy got? The plane?
Who hides behind an explosive barrel?
He does. Okay, I haven't seen any RPG, okay, so I'm gonna grab it. Alright, I'll grab this. And then you pick off anyone. You pick off, like, just people. Hey, can you lower that cargo group? There's so many bullet marks.
Land!
Why did he jump out?
Oh shit! What? What just happened? Whoa! No, I'm getting shot at still!
Why?
What a cunt. Really? League of Legends?
Yep.
You know you're so done when you go play League of Legends.
It's like one of my most, it's one of the games I play like all the time.
Alrighty.
It's like my second most played game behind TF2.
TF2.
Oh, but cool. Look, but if you get shot once, we lose the cargo
wall. Yeah, I'm aware.
Well, it actually makes everything so much easier. I spoke too soon. Helicopter coming your way.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I suggest getting out of there like as quick as you can.
It doesn't help when this helicopter's basically exploded.
Okay, you're about to literally, like, you need these right next to you. Okay, he's probably an attack helicopter as well.
Oh, fuck! He's in a buzzard.
You can dodge his missiles, right?
No. Oh, it's an annihilator then.
No, it's just a program. You're being shot by like two guys on the outside of the thing.
Let's go, motherfucker!
They're trying to shoot you, but they just can't do anything.
I think you spoke too soon.
Oh my god, it's gonna come across you.
Shit, yes, the drop zone. We finally did a mission!
Yay! 11 grand!
11,090. Such an odd amount of money. 11,090. It's such a weird amount of money. Alright. I'm done. I'm done. I'm out of here. Laters. I'm actually fucking done. See ya.